I threw away my $450 keyboard and replaced it with the Lego keyboard. For the past week, I've used it as my main keyboard, and it's honestly shocked me. It sounds good, looks good, and for $100, sounds better than most high-end custom keyboards. The only downside is, since it's made out of Legos, it slips around a lot on my mouse pad. Unless something happens or I get a better keyboard, this is gonna be my main for a while.